Today we are gonna add golden light to this image and turn this to an evening setting with the Lightroom app. Thanks to Abhay for providing me this mobile captured picture for the video. So here in Lightroom, we'll start with some basic tuning in light menu by increasing the brightness of the shadows and the blacks. Also reducing highlights for more details, mainly in the sky. Reducing overall exposure a bit. Also increasing the whites, which affects the brightest parts just a bit. There are these few distractions which I will remove using the healing menu. Choosing the remove option here. Resizing the brush and just brushing on these rocks to remove them. Now going to the color menu and HSL sliders in color mix for individual color tuning. Starting with orange, adding saturation to this. Not sure if yellows are there, but still adding some saturation. Greens, I'm gonna move them more towards orangish side. Moving the blue hues towards cyans. Muting the color a bit. Also the magenta, which affects the jacket, towards red. Adding overall vibrance and a bit of warmthness by adding temperature. Here's the before and after. Now to the major part of selective filters. We have these options. Starting with the radial filter on and around the sun. Zooming in and dragging to make a radial filter. Increasing the feather for softer edges. In light menu, increasing the exposure, and in color menu, the temperature. We'll add one more smaller radial filter exactly on the sun. This time with more harder edges by reducing feather. Adding same exposure and temperature. Another radial filter, this time on the face. As the colors are a bit muted here, we'll add a bit of brightness first. Then add color by adding temperature and moving the hues more towards orangish tones. Bit of saturation too. Next, I'm gonna choose select subject option, which uses AI to select the main subject here. So the edits are limited to the subject. I'm gonna just add a little bit of clarity in the effects menu. One big radial filter at the center. Making sure to increase the feather to maximum for softer edges. Long tapping on the filter and choosing invert mask, which inverts the selection to the outer edges now. Decreasing the exposure, which adds vignette effect to the image. I want to remove this vignette on the subject as part of the subject has become more dark. I'm going to choose subtract from mask and select subject here, which basically removes the subject from this mask, as you can see here. We'll add one more subtract mask, this time a radial filter around the horizon. On the same spot, I'm going to add a radial filter for a separate effect. adding more brightness and temperature to create this light. One more filter on the water body with a similar edit. Making sure to remove the subject from the selection by subtracting the subject from this mask. With the brightened sun, need to brighten the reflection too. So adding radial filter here and brightening it. Again, making sure to remove the subject selection. Here's the before and after. Adding some contrast using the curves tool in light menu. Darkening just a bit here. This already looks good. But if you want to make the horizon more symmetrical, check this trick. I'm gonna first save this image. Move to Snapseed app and import the saved image. Here in Snapseed, I'm going to use the rotate tool and flip the image horizontally and save the image. Now going back to the original by removing the rotate effect. Adding the flipped image through double exposure menu, setting the opacity to 100. Going to the masking screen now. With the flipped image hidden and brush value set at 100, brushing on the areas on the right to reveal the flipped image only here. Making sure to brush on the reflections too. Trying to make it look more natural here. You can now see the more symmetrical background. If you find these people distracting in the background, you can use the healing tool. Just tap and you can make them disappear. Adding a selective filter on the oranges of the sky to make them more contrasty. Making sure to remove the effect on the main light source. So here's the before and after. Hope this video was useful to you all and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.